After 4 days of competition, the table tennis has finally produced its first gold medalists. This in the women's team event, where world champions Singapore were up against the home team India, and of course their supporters. Feng Tianwei, the first winner for Singapore. Wang Yugu was next up, and it soon became clear that this was to be Singapore's day. She won her match without dropping the game. But India had certainly done well to reach the final, but they had no answer to the Singaporean expertise. This victory for Jiawei Li, clinching Commonwealth gold, Singapore's third of the games.